Hello everyone and welcome back to Make Money Online. Today, we'll be looking at the best stock to invest in now, NIO stock. Make sure you stick around till the end of this video to find out more about how NIO stock would make you rich in the long run. Are you in doubt? Then stick around for our 1-to-5-year NIO stock predictions. Investment is a way to set aside money while you're busy with life. It is one of the wisest choices you can make to secure your future financially. It is a means to a happier ending. A lot of people know that investment is great, but do they know what to invest in? There are many investment ideas, including the robo-advisor, target date mutual funds, the stock market, index funds, and many more. The options are endless. The financial market is a big one, and today we'll be talking about the stock market. I know a lot of you have been hearing about the stock market for some time. For those who get confused when you hear the word, let me give you a short introduction. The stock market is one of the ways through which you can invest your money. You buy shares from a company by paying a particular sum of money, and that company pays you part of its profits and dividends as it earns. The more the company's profit, the more the worth of your shares. Stock investment used to be a channel of investing only for the rich, because you always had to have huge amounts before you could buy shares in a company. Today, with the internet, not anymore. The internet has made investing a lot easier. You could put in a little to study the market and see if you want to go ahead. There is a lot of stock out there that you can buy from. Today, we're going to be focusing on a particular stock, the NIO stock. So what is NIO? NIO is a Chinese car company that's been around since 2018. They develop smart, high-performance electric vehicles. Yes, you heard it right, electric vehicles. Interesting, right? Well, this is just the beginning. NIO is also involved in the FIA Formula E Championship, the first single-seater all-electric racing series. NIO is an easy money stock, and at the end of this video, you'll see why. The company has released about 4 models since their inception, the most recent model being the 2020 5-seater lithium-ion-powered EC6 SUV. The hot thing about this company is the fact that their productions look very promising right now, and even in the near future. We're probably looking at a long-term upward rise in the stock market value of NIO. NIO stock has been on a rampage. What we've witnessed so far is nothing compared to what is waiting ahead. There are a lot of things going on in the NIO stock market. From a quarterly report of the company's digits, they seem to be accumulating good numbers. They got their prices to increase between the fourth quarter in 2019 and 2020. They were negative 12% in last year's third quarter, and they're plus 12% this quarter. They were able to deliver 154% more cars this quarter compared to the last quarter. Their revenues were up by 160% in this year's third quarter than in 2019's third quarter. They also got their prices to rise by 2% in 2020's third quarter compared to 2019's third quarter. They're decreasing their losses, so we see the company breaking into sustainable earnings and profits by 2023. They can produce about 150,000 cars within the next 12 months. And they're the highest ranked when it comes to customer recommendation. 2021 to 2025 NIO stock price prediction. People have not realized yet how well the NIO company is going to do outside their home market. That is, if the market extends to Europe and America. Tesla is a close competitor, very similar to NIO. Tesla is an American electric vehicle and clean energy company just like NIO. If you compare both companies' progress to their age in the business, you'd be surprised at how quickly NIO rose to the challenge. Compared to Tesla, we're very impressed with where NIO is today. They have great new technologies and are coming up with more amazing ones. If they can expand their base to those continents, we would be looking at mind-blowing numbers. This extension will be a long-term thing, but we're looking at Europe and the USA opening their arms wide to welcome the car brand. You could imagine what that development would do for them. Also, if NIO looks at expanding their horizons, there's even a possibility of greater increase. Let's take Tesla's electric car as an example. If they adopt similar practices, we would be looking at a mind-blowing number. Let's look at our estimate of the company's stock prices in the next 12 months and then on a 5-year projection. Stock prediction by the next year should be $90 to $100 as a minimum, and in under 5 years, a minimum of $275 to $300, increasing your money to 5 or 6 times the investment value. It could go higher, but we have to see what other areas they want to expand to. Their charts have been rising since last year due to the evolving market in China. Many people had speculations that the market value would come down, but NIO beat the odds, even during the COVID lockdown period. Right now, NEO's fair value is at $54 per share. A little percent correction is possible, but contrary to the popular opinion that a huge drop would happen pretty soon, we don't believe that the market would ever go below the $40 mark. This is because there are a lot of buyers that want to get into the market. If the market should have even as much as a 10% drop, we will be seeing a lot of investors coming in. Hence, we see that there is a great opportunity there because of their impressive numbers, as we stated earlier. So, what are NEO dividends like? What returns would you get when you buy shares in their company? Well, for now, NEO does not currently pay dividends. In the nearest future, there is the possibility of initiating a dividend payout. Before we proceed with NEO stock, let's talk about some dividend aristocrats. These companies have been paying dividends for over 25 years and whose return on investment has increased over the years. These are companies that you can hold on to forever if you have stocks in them, since you can be sure that your market value would be steady and/or probably increase over the years. There are about 500 of these companies globally, but some of the major ones include EMR Emerson Electric, Coca-Cola, Johnson & Johnson, Colgate-Palmolive, and many more. Looking at how things are going for NEO, do you think there's a chance for the company to become one of those? Keep watching this video and find out. Is NEO stock worth investing in? NEO was on the brink of bankruptcy just last year, but now it's one of the most valuable automotive companies in the world. It had a huge turnaround than what has ever been seen before. It's now valued at more than General Motors and BMW. First, we need to know that these values are predicting the future and not the present. Let's look at the reasons why the NEO stock is likely to go high very quickly very soon, as NEO is trending in the right direction. It increased its delivery figures by 7.37% month over month, delivering 5,055 vehicles in this period. Demand is by far passing supply capability, but somehow the company has been able to catch up with their supply. NEO has expanded its output capacity with an increase in demand and can deliver 7,500 units a month. This is very good. NEO has been receiving much publicity in the past months. Up to 40% of demands have been attributed to referrals from pre-existing customers. This shows that their business model is working. NEO has recently launched its new vehicle, the SUV Coupe EC6, which has not had its proper time to shine yet. The EC6 is NEO's smallest model compared to their former 7-seaters, so this might increase their sales by a lot this month. So the big question now is, should you buy or sell your NEO shares? The rate at which their numbers are rising and the 5-year prediction given earlier would be a loss if you sold your company shares right now. You have the chance of multiplying your money's worth by 6 times in less than 5 years at the rate things are going. Most stocks would not give you this much increase. As for the question of if you should buy the shares right now, well, some might still be skeptical about buying right now because they think that the prices have gone up too high and there are chances that a correction would lose them money. Well, as you've seen, the numbers are probably not going to go below $40 anytime soon. That means if you're waiting for the numbers to crash before buying, then think again. By next year, those numbers will probably be about $100 a share. So we would say that it's not too late to buy this stock now. Buy now and see a massive increase in no time. If you want to get in on this, it's not too late. That's it for today, guys. We hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to give this video a thumbs up, subscribe, and click on the notification bell so you can get updates whenever we post a new video. What do you think about the NEO stock in the next 10 years? Let us know in the comments. Check out one of our other videos while you're here. See you next time.